quick, just to talk about the crafter stuff. You know, these are great instruments, and they're great to, no matter what level of player you are. So, you know, really take the time out to pick one up and play it. I think they're fantastic instruments, well made, and you can tell they just sound really well. It's
good. This is the exact one I play.
Yeah.
It is.
What is that? What is the model of that guitar?
GLSX 3000.
Yeah, that's
the
a beautiful
exact guitar.
I think that guitar has a maple top. You know, all the
spruce.
Is spruce top?
Yeah.
Okay, right on.
Solid spruce top, and it's a rosewood back and sides.
Keri's done his homework. Keri's what he's talking about.
I know what I be playing. No, Crafter makes about 150 different, you know, guitars and basses and stuff like that. And I think that their instruments are really cool because they're high quality, but they're affordable is the thing. You know what I mean? So it helps out, you know what I mean? Because everybody can't afford to be honest, you know, $3,000 or $5,000 Taylor or something wild. You know what I mean?
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
This is exactly what we play, exactly what I play.
Yeah.
It's great guitar.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah, here's a little Southern California rock for you. Song by Social Distortion, check it out.
Yeah.
in the morning, or maybe in the county jail. Times are hard.